Here we have a MacBook Air model 2020, A2179. It is liquid damaged. I ultrasonic the motherboard, and now we're going to try it and see what it does. So first we connect the power, and we turn it on and we see what happens. So absolutely nothing happens. The USB tester is not happy. The Mac is not even showing any sign of life, let alone turn on. So what do we do to know more? To learn more, we are going to connect the known good battery. This is essentially a little board that connects instead of the battery, and it is a battery simulator. It pretends to be a battery, a good battery, and we'll see what we're going to learn from there. Now we're going to try again, but this time with a known good battery in place. It is connected instead of the battery. I'm going to connect the adapter and see what happens. Very briefly, some of the lights light up. The PP333 G3 hot lights up, showing that that line comes high, but it's immediately switched off again. This is not a good sign. The system presence blinks briefly, we'll ignore that. And the charging LEDs blink briefly, showing that, yeah, the machine sort of switches on, starts charging the battery, but immediately switches off again and switches everything off. Next step is we'll connect our little known good battery board to the power supply to see what that brings. Now a lot more happens. The charging LEDs light up, but that is not because it's charging, but because we're feeding it from the power supply. It sees the ISL charging chip, that's good. PP3V3G3 hot is good. And it sees the PMIC chip. And the SMC is running. The SMC in this model is part of the T2 chip. So far so good. It is doing a lot more than it was doing before. Let's now turn the machine on and see what happens. And magically the machine starts. It's a little bit angry because it wasn't shut down properly, but no big surprises there. We had to actually disconnect the charger from USB-C to have the machine start. It did not want to start while the charger was connected and we were running it off our make-believe battery. You also see that the USB-C port, the other one, is also completely dead. So we have a working machine, but with zero USB-C ports. You cannot use it to connect data, but you can also not use it to charge. But as a Mac, it works just fine, provided we run it off a battery. And in this case, our known good battery board will function just fine, like an everlasting battery, because it's connected to the power supply. So to summarize, we had a Mac that showed no signs of life whatsoever, and we really didn't have any information on it, and weren't able to extract any information from it without measuring intelligent things. But by connecting our known good battery board, suddenly we have a lot of information. We saw the behavior of it when it was connected to the charger, but more important, we can also see the behavior of the Mac when connected to a full battery, full in quotation marks, and we were able to see that the machine works just fine, except it's not charging its battery. So this helps us a lot in diagnosing the machine, and we know very well where to look in repairing it. And we know that if we fix the charging circuit, we will have a working machine. The computer part of the computer is not actually damaged. Thank you for watching, and I hope that you find this interesting. Please consider looking at our known good battery boards. We have them for various models, and they're available on our website, www.cmizapper.com. Thank you for watching.